Beacon, a golden retriever therapy dog, played a crucial role at the U.S. Olympic gymnastics trials, offering comfort to athletes and staff. Accompanied by his handler Tracy Callahan Molnar, Beacon's presence helped lower stress and anxiety, making a significant impact. His duties included interacting with gymnasts and bringing joy to everyone he met. Beacon, who has been with Molnar since puppyhood, is cherished by the gymnastics community, and there are hopes for him to join the team at the Paris Olympics.